Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Data Box. So today I get the following near notification while I try to play the one video 5 VMAMX player, and it shows support for this video codec is missing from your device, and this error is only occurs for this particular video file. So how to fix this issue? So let's go to our tutorial. So only way to fix this error is just download this Play It video player application from your Google Play Store, and it starts to downloading, so be patient. So once the installation is completed, just click to open it and then give the storage access permission. So now in this section, in bottom it shows the menu category, so I select video. And then I try to locate that previously error occurred video file and simply click to open it. So friends, now this time you can see this video file is playing very smoothly and it does not show any other error notifications. So anyway, if you does not like this application, also try this another method. So just install this MX Player codec application from your same Play Store, because sometimes this type of errors are occurring due to this codec app is missing. So anyway, once you install it and then close all the applications, and one more time I try to play that same video file via MX player. So I hope this method will work 100%. So friends, if this trick works for you, just leave a one like. So otherwise, just put your valuable comments. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel, Data Box. And thanks for watching.